QuadJacks.com. I'm very excited to be sitting in the presence of, even though one, my knee is on the ground for some reason, but I'm still kind of sitting. Ari,
I'm in your presence, Mariko. I feel even more
oh my God,
we're special.
We're both, it's a mutual honor right
yes,
now.
Yes,
but
sir.
Really, Detox Poker Series, event number 10. What's going on? Doing pretty well?
I'm doing all right. We just made the money. I have a slightly above average stack and things are going well. And then I got moved. When we made the money, they did a seat change and I got moved and Sabine is to my immediate left. So
I was going to bring that up. I don't know if you're aware of that.
Quote unquote FML.
Yeah, I was going to say, like, how are you guys playing this one? November 9er.
The world famous November 9er, Sabine.
Yeah.
We're playing with, we've only had 20 hands or so, and I think I've only opened one pot, I'm embarrassed to say, and Sabine folded. So outside of that, we haven't really had any confrontations, but
are you guys
semi-inevitable. No, I would never say a word to him. No, yeah, we're chatting.
No, I mean, I would.
I mean, he is a scary guy.
He's a pretty standoffish guy.
He's very intimidating, so.
Yeah. I hugged him once and it felt so stiff. You could tell he didn't mean it. It was insincere. It was an insincere hug.
He three bets in dreams. He's a scary fellow.
This is actually quite a comfortable pose. I recommend it.
I'm not going to follow you, but feel free to stay comfortable.
No, that's fantastic. What do you make of this Detox Poker Series?
It's good. I came here and the first thing, I didn't really know where to go, and someone just immediately was like, oh, there's a line, and answer my question. And you know, Matt Savage is obviously a great tournament director.
Sure.
And anytime you talk about Detox, I think it's just like every single interview I've said, you gotta mention Matt Savage. I'm not sure if you're like paying people to say that or he's paying, but
Matt Savage
needs a
Matt
shout
Savage.
Out.
Yeah, Matt
so,
Savage.
Well said.
Matt Savage. Detox Poker.
So yeah.
Matt
so.
Savage.
Marco.
Matt Savage.
You know there's a
Matt
poker
Savage.
Player called
Matt
Crazy
Savage. Matt Savage. Matt Savage.
You're scarier than Sabine's three, buddy.
Matt Savage.
Matt Savage.
What do you make of your competition thus far, Matt Savage?
It's actually pretty strong for 400. I guess it's 230 plus one rebuy, which everyone took because it was great value. So it's really a 430 tournament, and for a 430 tournament, it's on the stronger side, but basically 430 live tournaments in general are going to be pretty soft, so.
Matt's out.
It's the equivalent of a $75 online tournament, approximately.
I would never cut you off, even though I almost just did again.
It's all good. You're the professional in this exchange.
I'm no Matt Savage.
That's true.
Whatever. You teach poker.
Well said, yes I did.
I knew that. Do you continue to look at it when you're playing, no matter what kind of tournament, do you continue to learn, even as a teacher, do you continue to learn about poker, about other players, or do you know it all by now?
Well, there's definitely no such thing as knowing it all,
okay.
And I'm, you know, nowhere near the top of the rung, so yeah, I continue to learn, and I would just say something with your language. You're like, even when teaching, particularly when teaching is when I learn a lot. I'm able to interact with students that are extremely smart and have done really well, and I gain a lot from these interactions, and just you know, also even helping beginner students, I develop or solidify my fundamentals, and I think it really helps me, particularly when it comes to like off the table things like bankroll management and tilt control and stuff like that, just harping on the important things in poker. If you're enjoying yourself.
Come on,
yeah,
so
that's good. I'm not gonna sing. A couple of people at my table were singing. That's one of the nice things about the Matt Savage run Detox Poker, is that they're in the Hard Rock, so they have these tunes.
What is one thing you learned today, or learned? I mean, you know, something interesting that you noticed about the tournament. So maybe some particular hand, a particular movie, you're like, oh, that's pretty good. Maybe I ought to bring that up to my students as an example.
I don't have anything off the top of my head.
We should probably prepare these in advance
when I ask
these questions. Which,
no, I mean,
it's
good to make you look
minutes.
Stupid in front of the cameras. So.
Oh, I got it now.
Okay.
Well, good luck to you. Thanks a lot for speaking to us, Mr. Engel.
Okay.
Engel.
however you pronounce it, is good.
Best wishes to you.
Thank you.
Maybe we're gonna catch up with you later when you actually win this.
Hopefully, hopefully.
And don't let that Joseph Cheong fellow.
you mean this one, the super scary savant?
Matt Savage. Matt Savage.
This is sincere right now. This is sincere.
It feels sincere.
See, I didn't mean to. See, this is what I did. I wanted to lure you.